furniture for the entire house. And we've also had a family dog come move in with us, which has been a real joy. He's a little Yorkshire Terrier, and he's sat on my lap right now as I record this, which is very sweet. It so happens that my girlfriend is out of the house at the moment, and so he's being very affectionate towards me, and very needy, which I love. Now, of all the goings on and work being very busy, I haven't been playing much poker recently. Actually, for about a month after the last recorded video, I was playing quite a lot and was really enjoying it for a while. But I got some days, and it soured the experience for me, although I know, of course, that variance is inevitable in poker, and you are going to get streaks of bad luck. I was finding myself getting more and more frustrated by the bad luck, and I didn't like this, the way it was affecting. So I stopped, and I have hardly played for the last 2 or 3 months. But I'm excited to make this video, and hopefully I'm not too rusty. And I've also got some different sounds for you in this video. So, I think that's enough of an introduction. I'm going to play heads up for today to help me get back into the swing, but we're going to up the stakes here and play a $1 heads up turbo as opposed to the normal 40 cent, because I'm feeling frisky. Subscribers who've been around since my last content and stuck with me despite the extended hiatus. But I'd also like to welcome the new subscribers who have been joining since I last posted. I still have been watching videos on YouTube, and it's been really nice to occasionally log in and find that another card sharp has joined our small gathering. Although the numbers are not the most important thing for me with this channel, it's still very gratifying to know that people are watching. Now, whilst we wait for an opponent here in this heads-up battle, obviously everyone's terrified of me here, let's try out one of these new sounds that I've brought along. Next to me here, I have a silver metal case, which contains my physical poker set. It has the poker chips, 2 decks of cards, the dealer button, and 4 dice. Sorry, we missed the first hand here. I'm still not very quick at getting the OBS capture set up for the new windows when they appear. dog is around me, we might get some occasional doggy ASMR as well. I wonder how that will turn out. I think he's a bit confused as to why I'm mostly ignoring him and whispering to a laptop. He probably thinks it's very unnatural behavior. And I guess he's not wrong. This is interesting. They called my pet. I'm just gonna pet Pop here. And they call. And we win. I wonder what they called. What is it? King High, maybe? Yep, King High. I've been limping every hand so far, so I'll limp again with pocket nines. Not the best of flop. I also bought a pen and paper here to make some notes about my opponent. It's actually my favourite. My favourite fountain pen that I bought. It was a present from my girlfriend last birthday. Oh, and we get there with the cardsharps. $100 on the end there. sick. By the way, yeah, I missed at the end, but I was trying to represent the flush and bet small, and it looks like I got away with it. And at least we're back up to 10 big blinds here. Now, as I was saying, small. shove.